Still, sometimes we look for solace, for comfort, for release in the obvious. The soft petal of a rose, the faint scent of jasmine, the still of the water. We never think that comfort can come in the eye of the storm, or the desolation of hope and despair. I am learning to allow what he allows, to work together for my good. It is necessary. Some paths I would never had walked had I not been pushed. I have learned in whatever state of being I am in to be content, to be still, and to listen.